He has given me victory. Oh, my God has given me victory. He has given me victory. Oh, all the days of my life I praise you. Everything that I have now you give to me, Baba. Lord, I say for your love I'm grateful. Yes, you love me plenty, you came to die for me. Jehovah Rapha, Jehovah Nissi, I am that I am. Ooh. Oh, I search around, there's no one else like you. Lion of Judah, you're the man, the man, the man.
My name is Esoso Amorebe. I'm reporting live for UOTV. We're here at the BAM of Gilead City, and we're here for the Empowered Christian Men Fellowship International Convention. It's the first of its kind where all the men in CGMI are coming together under one umbrella to meet God in one place. Okay? And this year's theme for the convention has been tagged Empowered to Succeed, Enlarge, Spare Not. And we have great men of God present here with us. We have the likes of Bishop Samuel Mokwa there. We have the likes of Bishop John Bienese, leaving all their bishopric to come down here to Benin City to speak words that's going to change us from the men that we are to the men that we want to be. Okay, so stay tuned, stay with me, and don't go away.
I'm Elson Odomare from Faith Arena.
Nice to meet you, sir.
And member of the accommodation team for the main convention 2018. Yeah. As you know, this is the first of its kind in the history of CGMI for the men to come together for a convention such as this. So far, so good. A lot of people have been coming in from various zones, bishopric, different states. In short, it has exceeded our expectation. We were thinking that maybe it's just going to be a mere convention of few men coming together, but with what we can see for the one, it goes to show that it's going to be a convention with a difference. And looking at the speaker that have been selected to impact us in this convention, there is going to be a great move of God, and everybody's excited and everybody's just happy. And God again has done us well. We've had a fine weather, and everything has been bubbling. So this is the first time we all men coming together as one, and everybody all excited to be under the canopy of CGMI, and we are expecting great impartation and a great move of God in this convention.
My name is Mr. Donald Oiga. You can call me Brother Donald for sure. This is the Garden of Eagles, the All the Men National Convention. That's what is happening here from different states of the Federation. Some are coming to camp, some are coming. And at the end of the program, they go back. That is those that are not living far away. And those that are coming from far away, they are camping, they are going to stay because they don't want to miss any bit of the program. Is that we become better men after the convention. God will give us the grace and the enablement to be able to take care of our homes and our family. Because any home that failed, they will not say it's the woman that failed. They will say it's the man that failed. Look at him, he was not able to take care of his family. That will not be mentioned among the men that are here today in the name of Jesus. Yes.
Thank you so much, sir, for your time, sir. God bless you, sir.
Thank you, sir.